fish. Oh, there you go. First time fishing the Gardner. From what I've read, it sounds like my kind of river. It's a little bit on the smaller side. Lots of pocket water. And really good nymph in water. There's supposed to be salmon flies out. I don't know if they're still so active on this stretch. Stretch of the Gardner. But still have the same setup from Yellowstone earlier this afternoon. This setup did pretty well for me. A rogue foam stone, which I put a pulsa indicator on the head. And then about 20 inches below that, 22 inches, I got a number size 12 rubber legs. The foam stone is size 6. And I got my Sage ESN 2.8, 10 foot, the Euro leader on. I might end up Euro nymphing. It's nice to be right along the road and kind of near the park boundary or the edge near the town of Gardner. So you do not feel like there's just gonna be any bears around. I took off the bear bell. I still have the bear spray just in case. I don't have too much time to fish it, unfortunately. I spent a little too much time on the Yellowstone than what I had planned. So we're just gonna give this a short try. Pretty much what I've seen so far is there's not much to it. It's just pocket, little pocket after pocket. Not much variation. Some very turbulent water. Water's still pretty cold. Oh, I just had a fish. A little guy was trying to eat the dry fly. Oh, there we go. So, diving in that rock. A rainbow. Alright, less than 5 minutes and we got fish. For my bread, that's about the average size. Try this little spot. As soon as it landed, fish took. Pretty good fight for the little guy. Like maybe a brown. That's what's in here is rainbows and browns. Yep, brown trout. fish. Try to take the dry. Okay. Pretty small fish. Sign of salmon flies. I think they're done for here. Help this guy out. Caddis fly. Get off the web. Oh, it's like a size 18 or 16 or 16 or 18. Not sure what it is. Got a little Euro nymphing rig on now. Got a size 12 rubber legs. This tungsten black bead on it. Kind of looks like a head. It's about 3 grams, pretty light. And about 20 inches below, I got a Rainbow Warrior, size 16. Small brown. Thank you. those little slightly bigger fish than the average. I climb carefully. I think I'll end the day here at this little bridge. Batteries are almost out. Got pretty hungry. Very, very thirsty. Tired. Been up since 5 a.m. Let's see if we can land this guy. I took a rainbow warrior. I found brown trout like the rainbow warrior. It's been a long time since I fished with it. It always did well for me on the East Walker. End the day on the last fish. Might be in a rainbow. Last fish of the day. Very nice. Soon head back.